Hey, what's up guys? I'm Alex Farnham and this is Animalist News. If you're ever running from a crocodile, don't jump into a tree. Do you know why? Well, researchers from the University of Tennessee have discovered that crocs can not only climb trees, but they're more capable of ascending to the very top of the canopy. At least four species, including Australian freshwater, American Central African slender-snouted, and Nile crocodiles, can climb vertically, despite previous beliefs that they can only move horizontally. Because the crocs commonly fell or jumped off the branch when approached, researchers believe that they climb for heat and surveillance. When the ground is crowded, these cold-blooded critters will turn to sunbathing in the trees to regulate their body temperature. But don't worry, it's probably unlikely that you're gonna find a 10-foot croc perched in the forest. Research shows that most of the tree climbers were the younger, smaller crocodiles who needed the extra surveillance of predators. Just in case you're ever being chased by a crocodile, experts agree that the only way to escape is to poke them in the eye. Haha, yes. Good luck with that. In reality, victims rarely ever see a croc because they attack from underneath the water. Speaking of reptiles that live underwater, check out this episode of Weird, Gross, Beautiful where Katie talks about turtles.
The alligator snapping turtle is the biggest snapping turtle in America, and it can be up to 2.5 feet long and like 200 pounds.
On that note, what's your favorite reptile? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure to check out these videos over here. Subscribe, share this with your friends, and I'll see you hairy mammals later.